Hey guys, welcome into our week 6 team builder for KDA. We're going up against good old Spirit Union, coached of the Denton Zoroarks. This is my good friend. He's going into this battle 1-0 with battles against me. I know he wants to make this 2-0. He has honestly a pretty threatening team. He has Dragapult, Ogerpon, Hearthflame, Samurott Hisui, Excadrill, Clefable, Terra, Kilowattrel, Silvally, Azelf, Terra, Persimmon, and Roselia. God damn. Ogerpon is such an issue. Let me tell you this now. This thing gets Mold Breaker, so Mega Venu can't wall it. This thing also gets access to Rock Tomb, which means Moltres can't do anything to it. It also gets access to Playroth. Like, it gets access to all the to moves that help its weaknesses. Like, I don't know. But let's go over the team. First up, coming off the bench, is Zoro, a Scyther, Helm the Evilite with Technician, with Dual Wing Beat, Close Combat, Trailblaze, and U-Turn. 252 in attack, 80 in HP, 176 in speed, with a Jolly Nature. We are Terra Dragon this week. Our plan is to set up on Ogerpon. We can set up on Ogerpon, like, with a Trailblaze, and if we can chip a few things down, Scyther can just win the game. Which is really good for us. That is our plan. We just need to get Dragapult and Clefable down to about 70%. Clefable needs to be down about 50, actually, thinking about it. I think it's about 50% for Clefable. Up next, we have probably our dedicated lead this week. We have Trojan, Elting Lu, home the Leftovers with Vessel of Ruin, with Earthquake, Whirlwind, Spikes, and Stealth Rock, 248 in HP, 8 in Defense, 252 in Speed Death with a Careful Nature. Loki thinking about this making physical. Might actually have to be thinking about this. Yeah, I'm actually gonna change this. We're still gonna be careful, but we're gonna do this instead. Static Ting Lu set, we need to get hazards up ASAP. As the plan, if we can get hazards up, we can start just whirlwinding stuff and being annoying. Up next, we have Kelpie El Keldeo, whom the Wise Fossils are justified with Surf, Secret Sword, Icy Wind, and Vacuum Wave, 104 in HP, 252 in Special Attack, 152 in Speed with a Timid Nature. This is built to outspeed Silvally, which is really good for us. So, which means we have a little bit of bulk. We're trying to play this like we are Specs. With Wise Glasses. Up next we have, this has to come, because it's Dragapult. We have Starfire, Sylveon, home the Leftovers with Pixelate, with Hyper Voice, Mystical Fire, Wish and Protect, 248 in HP, 252 in Defense, 8 in Special Attack of the Bold Nature. Once again, standard Sylveon set, Wish Protect to for longevity. We can also Wish Pass, Hyper Voice, Mystical Fire, just to help us out against this whole team. Up next we have we have Chidori, Hisuian Electrode, home the Magnet with Soundproof this week with Thunderbolt, Leaf Storm, Foul Play, and Volt Switch, 44 in HP, 252 in Special Attack, 212 in Speed with a Timid Nature. This allows us to outspeed Scarf, Persimmon, and Below. We cannot outspeed Ogerpon at +1 or Sand Excadrill, unless we're Scarfed. I don't want to lock myself into being Scarfed this week. We're also Terra Dark this week to help us one-shot Dragapult and being able to deal a lot of damage to Ogerpon and to Excadrill with Foul Play. Last but not least, we have Flint, our Iron Boulder, on the boost energy with Quark Drive, with Mighty Cleave, Iron Head, Close Combat, and Taunt. 252 in attack, 112 in defense, 144 in speed with a Jolly Nature. I'm just going to double check this. I hit 528. Yeah, I do not hit enough speed to outspeed Excadrill, so that's okay. So standard set, we have Taunt, because I don't really know what else. Oh no, we're not going to be running Taunt. Zin headbutt, sorry. I forgot to change this. I did one mock. I forgot to change it. We have Zin headbutt, because I really think Terra Poison is coming. I have no switches to Terra Poison other than Godingo, and I don't... And to be honest, I don't think Godingo has the best matchup this week. So yeah, that is the team, and I'll see you guys in the battle. Alright guys, we are in the battle. So it's Terracle or Watchrel. It's Terra Fairy, no Persimmon. Okay, that's good for me. Okay. I always leave Tingling. No Clefable either. Okay, this is good. No Clefable, no Persimmon, no Samurott, no Roselia. Oh, I'm so happy I changed Tinglu to defensive last second. Lee's ogerpon. That's fine. What I'm going to have to do though is change this really quickly. Tinglu, hearthflame. I could just click whirlwind right now, which I think is what I'm going to do. Oh wow, nice. Very nice. I'm gonna go hard Scyther now. We're gonna Terra Dragon and Trailblaze. Click the wing beat. Wow, so I probably could have brought Moltres. That sucks. This thing is too threatening, man. I want to draft it. This thing is way too threatening. Whatever's coming in, it's not appreciating this dueling bit. So, he's now in a predicament. Yeah, cool. That's dead. Cool. Ogerpon's dead. That's perfect. I feel like it has to be Killer Watchrel now. Getting into Ogerpon this early is perfect. It's what we like to see. Dragon Bolt's here. Scyther. Dragapult. I'm just gonna click U-turn here. He is scarfed. Okay. That's really good to know he is scarfed. I feel like he had to be scarfed. Cool. Going to here. We're going to get a free layer of spikes up. Is it rocks first? It's rocks first. Yeah, he had to be scarfed for Iron Boulder. Yeah, he had to be scarfed Dragapult. I could have hard switched to Sylveon, but honestly, Scyther did its job. Getting rid of ogerpon this early, I'm happy it was. It depends what Sylveon this is. He's got two users, so he's got Levitate as Elf and Flying Killer Watchel. Yeah, here comes as Elf. So I want to click Spikes here just to see. Just want to check something quickly. Oh, I can't spell it as well. Let's see if it's expert belt. Oh, we're living that. Could be specs. I don't think you're on specs this week, but if it's specs, it's fine. Clicking spikes. Oh, he's Rain Dance for Killer Watchel. Nice. It's gonna be a hazard game. Yup, that's fine. You are Terra Fairy. Fury. He could be Witherball. Terra Blast. He also could be Specs. I love anything that's not Specs, but I can. Kind of want to click Roland here. He could be Specs though. If I'm Specs, I lose. I don't lose necessarily. But Witherball kills me if he specs. How much are you doing to Sylveon? In rain? Let's kelp with Sylveon. Hurricane does 47. So he's life orbs. Okay. That's fine. So he's a life orb. Okay. I actually could have gone Iron Boulder here and put him in a shit ton of trouble. But it's a good thing I scouted. We're going to protect longevity. Thunder. It's doing the same amount of damage. Yeah, I'm just gonna go Hard Tingling. Nice, rain is gone, that's what I wanted to see. That is fine. That is completely fine. Yeah, Terra Fairy, Leaf Storm will kill this. Actually, yeah, because it's bolt absorbed. Yeah, so you just click Leaf Storm. This is close. I don't think Spirit would go for it like a hazard game with the ogerpon. Cool, Killer Watch was dead, that's good. we outspeed anything that is not. This is Silvally normal? Okay. We are minus one. Let's just say he's 252. I'm gonna Volt Switch into this. Manual Sand, yep. Tis what I thought. How much does this due to Excadrill? Okay, that's not bad damage. That's not bad at all. Two of his pawns die in front exploded. That's funny. I kind of lose if it's just smooth roll. That's the thing. I should have gone for Iron here to try and flinch it. Spirit really likes his rain, his wither. It's not over. That's the thing. It's 100% not over. He goes Pult first. What does he lock himself into? I sack this. He U-turns. Okay. Into drill. 24. EQ doesn't actually kill me. Oh wait, sand. EQ doesn't kill me. Unless he's banded. Is something I need to check for. I need to go this. If So he just EQs. He's life orbed. Does that put him in range of this? It's close. It's really close. It depends what he locks himself into. I need to go this. At 78. So I live anything that is not. I'm gonna vacuum wave. Oh wow. It's life orbs, yeah. Jesus. I lost the roll. Alright, Electrode. Do you live a Scarf Dragger Pulse? Take a Meteor. I don't think so. That's GG's. I needed to win that roll. GG Spirit, I needed to win that roll. That sucks. I need to see what he would lock himself into. Losing that roll, I need to see what he would lock himself into. GG Spirit, down to 1-0, so I'm happy with that. Till next time, guys, stay safe. Be yourself, and peace.